It's another beautiful day in paradise. I'm James Baxter, and this is more real estate news you can use. The San Diego North County Home Dex report is out for April. Now, numbers reporting for the month of March is a slight decrease of just over 1.5% for North County single-family detached homes, bringing us to a median sales price of $556,000. Now, this is compared to $564,000 for February. But remember, year over median price for single-family detached homes increased 5.9% compared to $525,000 in March of 2013, which continues a 20-month trend of year-over-median price increases. Now, we are starting to see an increase in active listings for single-family detached homes. We're up from a low of about 2,000 homes up to about 2,500 active listings for single-family detached in North County. Now, the other cool thing is our sales volume is going through the roof. We're up from a low at the beginning of the year, about $400 million in real estate transactions. We're fast approaching $550 million. I would expect to see those numbers climb as we get into spring and summer, the prime selling season. Things seem to be looking really good in the real estate market. We call it a rebound. Interest rates are still low. Homes are selling. We are going back to more of the traditional 30-day market time versus homes selling in the first 2 to 5 days on the market. The yin and the yang tend to be more balanced. Now, what I would tell you to keep your eye on is the unemployment rate. Do people have jobs? As long as the median income in a zip code can afford that median-priced home in a zip code, I would say things are in balance. But if those start getting too far out of whack again, like they were in 2006, 7, and 8, buyer beware. But at this point, things are looking good. And a big shout-out to all my friends and clients. Thank you so much for your referrals. They mean the world to me. If you know of anyone looking to buy or sell real estate, send them my way. Love to talk to them. And until next time, cheers.